Hey guys, this is Dragonar219 and welcome back to Tiny Tina's Wonderland. Now last time we were here, we're actually going this way now. Yeah, we're going this way. To Bright Hoof. Is it me, or is my microphone is a bit louder than my than the game itself?
Hal was sick of me.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire. Skellymans are eating people's feet.
It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh. Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes. Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands. Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
I'm getting the hang of this.
A skeleton firefighter. What the hey? Yay! Yo! What's up here? Nothing. Incoming!
Ambush!
the magic I need.
What? Actually, we got some new skills now. Oh, bruh. How, though? How?
Come on! Main square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
Ready to cast!
Hey, yo, what? Oh, whoops, sorry, Paladin Mike. My bad. Just let me, Okay, so where am I gonna get?
Clear the square! This is where we make our stand! For the Queen!
No, I blame you for trying. Well done, my lovely!
Oh, crud!
Every time.
Alright, we're back. Sorry about that, my time ran out. Want a piece of me? Come on! Oh my good God! Yeah, suck it! Yo!
You saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof! Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Huh. Never met a Queen before.
Oh!
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then, you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes!
Queen Butt Stallion!
Of course.
Her what? Magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
What up?
Bestowed a huge honor. I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream. It's happening.
Valentine, you need to chill. So, I just realized, is Queen Butt Stallion made out of diamonds or something? Because she looked like she is actually made out of diamonds. Or quartz. Or something. Hey, a D20! Battle time! Time for a battle, I mean.
We meet again.
Why can't see my HP? Why can't see my HP? What the hell? See my HP! What the? Hold on. Something's definitely wrong with my HP. I think something glitched. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that, my timer now. Wait, we've been here. Yeah, we've been here.
You see a shrine piece.
Trouble is, I can't get through it.
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Buttstown, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious wall requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events of Dragon Keep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
Okay, I think the game got bugged. I think the game is bugged. Alright, because I can't see my HP or whatnot. I cannot see my HP at all. Alright, hold on. Alright, I think I fixed it, I think. Ooh. How about a no? Is it this way? I actually hope the HUD is fixed. If not, then I don't know what to do. Okay, it's fixed. Okay. Oof, low on health.
The queen says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed.
Why didn't she just absorb the dragon lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, but he's not that bad. And, what, do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Brett?
Yeah, Brett.
Suck up.
Ha 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 ha. Alright, let's see. Oh.
kids?
Hey.
You're here for the Sword of Souls, aren't you? They put me in here for being possessive. But the joke's on them. I'm gonna get to the sword first. Then the Dragon Lord's gonna make me his right-hand lady.
Hey, she's just trying to make us learn exposition. Shoot her in the face a lot.
The Dragon Lord is so...
That's a more conversation, Shane.
That's not gonna work on me, you cutie dummy. I told you I was possessive. That body sucked anyway. I'll go get a better one.
Did you hear what she said about me? Not that bad. Nice try. But she can't retcon turning me into the villain in all her campaigns. No, wait, there was that one other guy. The sorcerer, job-stealing hack. Handsome, though. A handsome hack.
Bruh!
Well, what is it?
That was probably a bad idea. And now I need health. Oh. Come on. Really? Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. My time ran out! Pow!
Not gonna kill me that easy!
She's ruining my favorite part of killing things, which is that they shut up and stay dead.
Inside the mausoleum, a chest catches your eye.
Boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other. Somewhere nice and quiet. Like your grave!
All right, let's go. Yo, what?
Can't wait to throw some spills. Oh, I'll make a nice payday out of you.
Oh, come on. Oh.
Scorching smite. Just as we practiced.
Hold on. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that, my time ran out. Holy!
will need to find the Tome of Fate and read
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the relic repository below the ruins.
So I gotta find the tomb. Yo, what? Inventory full? Alright. Hold on. Oh, right, up there. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that, my time ran out. Yeah, we ran out of time.
Let's get casting and blasting!
getting the hang of this killing business.
Wrong button. Okay, so where do I go? This way? Yeah. Okay. What's over here? Nothing. Okay.
Nothing good skitters like that. Oi! Who's there?
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer.
Mimics.
As the mimic dies, it belches out the
ready to bring the arcane pain.
You know, mimics aren't they common in Dungeons and Dragons? Let me know down in the comments. I forgot. Thank you. Oh, it's this, my companion.
Place the Tome of Fate upon the pedestal and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that?
Okay, we might as well continue this in the next episode, because I'm almost out of time for this video. So thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe to my channel. Give this video some thumbs up. Follow my Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. This is DragonR219, signing out. Peace!